The sunflower star is one of the largest sea star species. They inhabit low intertidal and subtidal areas from Alaska to San Diego, California, down to 1,400 feet deep. With 15 to 24 arms, this starfish has more arms than any other species. The arms may readily detach when the sea star is excessively handled or attacked by a predator. The lost arms can be regenerated. Their color varies from red to orange, brown, yellow, or purple. Their body surface is soft and flexible because their calcareous plates are not connected to each other. This allows them to open their mouths wide enough to consume large prey. They prey on many large clams, sea urchins, crustaceans, and even other sea stars. A large sunflower star may have 15,000 tube feet on its body to use for locomotion. For a sea star, they can move relatively fast, more than 40 inches per minute. They can grow to over 3.3 feet long. Juveniles may have as few as 5 arms. Sunflower stars are highly susceptible to sea star wasting disease. They are facing population declines because of it. Increases in ocean temperatures are likely putting more stress on the sea stars, making them more vulnerable to pathogens. Their drop in numbers can lead to severe consequences for kelp forests. The sea star is responsible for keeping kelp-feeding sea urchins in check. Without enough sea stars, kelp forests are subject to overgrazing. Many species rely on kelp forests for food and protection. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.